News?
Well, my name is Ajit Pai. I was the former chairman of the FCC. I was responsible for repealing net neutrality. But as you can see, that didn't turn out too well for me. I've lost my home, my family. But I found this place in auction, and it's pretty nice. Well, I collect trinkets, and I try to repair computers for my neighbors. This one's having internet problems, but try to, you know, stay fit and happy sometimes. Well, I've been down here, I'm collecting stuff, trying to get my way back. Now that Little Caesars owns Google, I'm pretty sure that I could find a job there. I'm trying to open up a new shop here. I call it Computer Shack. And, you know, I still have my fidget spinners. This is my favorite. It's the only one I didn't lose in the divorce. And I collect Nerf guns. Oh, that's easy. This guy. I call him Little Rama. In hindsight, yes. In foresight, yes. I mean, look, what happened? Had I known, well, you know, I was just following orders. I was being told what to do by a lot of powerful people. So, you know,
my favorite food.
Oh, that's easy. Reese's. Well, I would like to run for office, maybe city controller or some type of director of animal services or something. I'd also like to open a computer store, a computer repair shack, and maybe possibly see my family if they'd like to see me. But just keep my head up and keep moving forward.
Search to find the love within.